don't watch. It's making bad videos out of good users for you.